Friends, I am Ishan Goel and I'll be sending you lectures for coding. So firstly, today we will be trying the basics of C++ language. So firstly, we will be launching it. After that, we have to make sure in the starting we write hashtag include conio.h and hashtag include iostream.h between two angle brackets. And after that, we have to write void main. Make sure that void main is not followed by a semicolon or something like that. It just has to be followed with two curved brackets. And here we have our curly braces open. And then we will be declaring the character or whatever, like integer or float, whatever you want. And after that, we can write CLR SCR. Here CLR SCR means for clear screen. It will be clearing all the text that was on your project or on your screen. And after that, cout, we will be using cout. In cout, we are putting two angle brackets pointing outwards and pointing to left side, and after that inverted commas. And whatever text we write over here, it will be presented, it will be visible to the user. And after that, we will be writing ENDL. ENDL is used to just make sure that the text we write further is written in the line below. So now if we have seen just after our line, it will be automatically, the next line will be automatically in the below one. And for C in here we have to put two angle brackets that are on the right side and then a semicolon. After that, we can write getch. So in getch is used to just hold the screen for one key like this. It is followed by two curved brackets opened and closed, and after that a semicolon. Then we will be closing the curly braces. Now let's compile it and after that run it. There are no errors in the project, so now let's start. This is a project presented by Ishan Goel. And after that, whatever you want, I'll be entering 12. And I press enter key, but it has not closed because we put getch. So over here, you can see the main use of getch is to stop the screen for one key to be pressed. Let's compile it again. It has no errors. This is a project presented by Ishan Goel. Do you remember that we wrote this in the inverted commas in cout? And after that, we'll be writing 1, 2, 3, 4. And after that, we will be doing enter, but it is not closed as I told earlier because of getch. So I think you understood the lecture and it is enough for today. So bye bye.